out. So in today's video, I'm going to be making a gingerbread mansion with my one-year-old sister, which is right here. So wish us luck. Okay, but real quickly, I just want to show you what the mansion's going to be. It's not actually like a mansion, but it says mansion. Oh, God. This is how it's supposed to look. We have some candies that we bought at Target, and then these are some sprinkles that we can just add on for some more detail. My sister's gonna have a cigarette. Okay, I think right now we have to open it, so it's gonna plop down the candies and the sprinkles.
Do you need help?
Yes, please. Okay guys, so it turns out when we opened it, the gingerbread house is actually pre-built, but it's broken from here, so we might have to stick that back on. But real quickly, I just want to say thank you guys for watching my channel, thank you for supporting my channel, and thank you for, like, I guess you could say helping me with my dream. We are opening the gingerbread house, and luckily these roof parts are not falling apart. Okay, but real quickly, I just want to show you everything that we have. So we got these from Target, like I said at the beginning, I believe I did. Okay, got these from Target. Then we also have these sprinkles, and then the candies that came with this, and there's also colored icing, red and green colored icing. There's regular white icing, so, you know, just so we can do those my sister also wanted to say there's some fishes, some trees, some stars, some peppermint, and these. And then this is for this. But that was everything my sister said. Okay, now I have to continue. Oh yeah, I forgot to mention this. Thank you, Mom, for reminding me. But these are like little gingerbread figures that we could decorate, and trees, and I think this is supposed to be like a little house to decorate as well. But just hopefully. Hey, you wanna eat sugar? You have to sit down. Don't touch my hand. Okay, I'm gonna continue opening this up, and you can keep recording. I gotta use two hands. Can you help me?
Give her some of the candies to play with.
Nessie, don't want my hands. It smells so good. Like, I wish you guys could smell this too. If you like cinnamon, then you're probably gonna like this. Thank you. Okay guys, I forgot to show you, but this is how it looks from the front. Let me just excuse you. But this is how it looks from the front. Oh wait, never mind. The front and the back are the same. Let's go ahead and lift this up, Mom.
I'm just gonna do it.
Okay, never mind.
Ready?
I wanna try this real quick.
No, you're gonna put it back.
Aren't
you?
Oh yeah.
Yeah,
we'll try it at the end. We'll start breaking
lift
it up.
Please.
Okay, got this out. Okay, we're gonna start painting it on everyone. Is that so yummy? Okay guys, so now I think we're gonna start decorating. But I think we're gonna have to attach this back to the house, which goes like, I'm gonna have to give it candy. She wants the apple candy, Mom. Because he loves candy to give her. Oh guys, I don't think I mentioned this, but we also have this. I just noticed it. Not a good idea. Dad! Guys, just pay attention to my sister, please. Camera to my sister! Okay guys, I'm back.
Are you guys ready for the first ever pre-Christmas single holiday? Let's make some noise, let's make it snow. Uh-oh, it looks like we're stuck in this bubble. I'm gonna need your help. Send me some love and we're gonna crack this thing wide open.
Hey, it's a holiday. I got foes on foes and they out of control, yo. Hey, this another way. All my hit doesn't go, and I hope that you know it. I can't even close my eyes, and I don't know why. I guess I don't like surprises. I can't even stay away from the game that I play. They gon' know us today, yo. Hey. Can I pop this? You tried to put me in the bubble, but I popped it. Switch the genre on you, do a rocket. I got the biggest song, check the charts, sis. I don't need them, they wanna know if I be last done. Even if I started flopping, that be fashion. Popping up in movies, ain't no Nazi, this ass done. Hee hee, I'm bad as Michael Jackson. Hey, it's a holiday. I got foes on foes and they out of control, yo. Ayy, this another way. All my hit doesn't go, and I hope that you know it. I can't even close my eyes, and I don't know why. I guess I don't like surprises. I can't even stay away from the game that I play. They gon' know.
She's still eating the Skittles.
No, she's not. She's eating.
Okay, Samantha, what's the first design? I think she's like done each other next me. Hey, but I'm blessy. Is that on camera? Thanks, guys. Pop star, but they
Move.
If I started flopping, that be fashion. Popping up in movies, ain't no Nazi, this ass done. Hee hee, I'm bad as Michael Jackson.
Hey, it's a holiday. I got foes on foes, and they out of control, yo. I can't even close my eyes, and I don't know why. I guess I don't like surprises.
Okay, guys, so we made a decision. This is not my sister's part because she's rubbing everything, and this is my side, even though I'm basically out of red frosting now. But we'll figure it out. Okay, you have fun. So this is how mine looks so far, and this is how my sister's look. I did all of that, but pretend she did that, okay? I think hers looks really good. I really like the detail she's done, and like it's just really, okay, but that's how hers looks. Okay. I'm gonna go ahead and start with the white. Sugar? Okay, my sister's been eating her design. I'm still working on mine. I think she's still asleep. I'm gonna, but like I was saying, before I was interrupted, mother, but like I was saying, I'm going to fill in the green part with this, the white frosting.
It's a holiday. I got foes on foes and it out of control, yo. Hey, it's another way. All my head does on roll and the whole time to
know it. I can't even close my eyes.
You want to come on?
What?
I don't
yeah,
like surprises.
Like
I can't even stay away from the game that I play. They gon' love us today, yo. Hey, can I pop this? You tried to put me in the bubble, but I popped it.
Can't do it, and mom.
What? Oh, heck no. No, 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 no. No more.
What's he doing?
You mean it? Be fashion. Popping up in movies ain't no Nazi disaster. Hee-hee. I'm bad as Michael Jackson.
Hey. Okay, guys, so I'm just real quick, I just want to say, I'll see you in 30 minutes, but for you, it'll be a second, but because we're going to put a timer to see what we have from then, but this is what I have right now.
I pulled a gimmick, I admitted I got no remorse. Nobody tried to let me in, nobody opened doors. I kicked them down, they didn't have a choice. Dun, 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 they tried their neck.
Time's up.
Huh. Oh, wow, guys. This is what I have from the about 40 minutes, because the first 10 minutes I was recording the video, and then the 30 minutes, that extra time.
And your sister had to leave.
Oh, yeah, my sister had to leave because
she was choking on an apple.
She was choking on it. I love my apple. Because my sister was choking on an apple, so we took her to my dad. So the special guest had to leave. But this is what I have. Yeah, Brittany, if you're watching this, I'm really sorry. I know I am not the expert at making gingerbread houses. If you guys are wondering what I'm talking about, well, you'll see pretty soon, I hope. Okay. But this is what we have. I know it's not the best, and my sister didn't finish hers. She ate a lot of it. Kind of empty still, but you know. Hopefully, we'll just keep it out. Okay, guys, but this is it for today's video. And off, this is my hand. Not that messy, actually. This is it for today's video, though. Hope you enjoyed. If you did, then smash that like button. And please subscribe and turn... please subscribe and turn notifications on, because I'm going to have to clean this huge mess that me and my sister made. Okay, but yeah, this is it for today's video. Hope you enjoyed. If you did, smash the like button, subscribe, and stay tuned for my next one. And bye! Vlogmas Day 6.